Well, this year has been amazing, excellent for us. So many people, and so many people that are really, really interested in going to the island. And we've noticed this year, for instance, our arrival TNT for 2009-2010, we've increased 160%. So we've seen our numbers from BC increase significantly, and we know this is the only bird show that we do in this area. So we can only accredit that increase by doing the show.
A good opportunity, like, to show Ecuador as a destination. You know, it's like probably 40,000 people are in 3 days. That's really good.
Well, I think there was a lot of people that went through here. I think it really exposed Fiji as a destination and Air Pacific, you know, to all these people. And I was very surprised at how many people really did know where Fiji was and really wanted to go.
Our travel agent already has had email requests, telephone requests for groups. We actually had a gentleman in today talking about culinary travel. We wanted to do a food group, a group of culinary people to the island. So we think it's a good thing. It's worked out really well.